At Highland Park, Ford experiments with a small tank powered by two Model T engines. Can it cross the trenches? Not every time. Well, back to the drawing board. The city of Detroit turns out to say goodbye and good luck to those who go to fight in foreign fields. Give up on the small tank. Maybe those skids in back will help. It's going great. Too bad. Big Brother shows how it should be done. Highland Park, the men turn out for a patriotic parade and rally. Another new weapon in this war. Not very effective as yet. But there's glory for the men who fly them. This is the first model of the Martin bomber. Eddie Rickenbacker, America's flying ace, comes home to encourage more plane production. Here's how they manufacture Curtiss H-type flying boats. A Liberty engine. The faces of America at war. These are men working in the shipyard at Hog Island. The Red Cross girl, a familiar and friendly sight. Captain Kittle. He's worked at the Bureau of Engraving in Washington since 1864. Barracks life in an army camp. More and more troop trains head for points of embarkation. The last cup of coffee before we shove off. Sobering moment. But we won't come back till it's over, over there. Meanwhile, back at the tank test, there goes another one. But soon the bugs are all ironed out and the government places an order for 15,000 tanks. Lord Northcliffe in Detroit, sent by King George to arrange for the shipment of forts and tractors to Great Britain to speed up the production of food. He tries a new Fordson, followed by Henry Ford. Parades and more parades to keep the home fires burning. Now's the time to buy Liberty Bonds so we can finish the job we've started. Keep buying them, mister. And then it's over. All over. And the world is safe for democracy. One more parade in Washington. There's President Harding and General Blackjack Pershing. They're marching to Arlington Cemetery to bury the unknown soldier. Lots of changes around the country now. Seems like everyone's on the move. But we've got to do something about those roads. Forever to cross a river this way. We begin to build new roads as fast as we can. Smooth riding now. There's one car that takes you anywhere you want to go. The Model T. Strong, sturdy, with a will of its own. Here's how they put them together at the Highland Park plant. A car comes off the end of the line every 10 seconds. Sell them in just about every town in the land. There's no end to what you can do when you own a car. No longer locked on the land, the farmer's wife can get away from the farm for a while and take the baby down the road for a visit. Trucks take over the job of moving produce to market.